heart!
This village is one of the last vestiges of human civilization left in this place of death and cold. It lies not far from the vampire's castle, our next objective. I have some matters to attend to here, matters that could spoil our plans. I will deal with them and try to rendezvous with Gabriel later. He has not slept in days, not since the girl. The pain is etched on his face still, but in his soul only hatred drives him. We will not speak of it. He must not know I have seen everything, that I have followed him this far. Thank God that you are still among the living, my friend.
The Lycan Lord has been defeated. I have his power. What happened here?
I congratulate you on your victory. But these fellows were not so fortunate. Word has spread of our quest. The vampire clan have slaughtered this entire village. And now, they are expecting us. That abbey. I am told the abbot possesses an ancient relic that harnesses the power of the sun. It is said to be capable of burning vampires and reducing them to ashes. That relic protects the abbey and all who take refuge there. But the abbot has barricaded himself inside and filled the building with deadly traps to deter visitors. After years of isolation, some say he has been driven quite mad. He resides up there, in the tallest of the towers. If we could persuade him to give the relic to us, it would give us a tremendous advantage over the vampires. But it won't be easy.
Mad or not, damn him for not protecting his people.
Ghouls! Dead meat. Holy beasts. They will return if we don't block the hole.
I need your help with the statue, Sobek.
That's a good idea. You'd have done better to have stayed in your hole. They will return if we don't block the hole. Get away from me, you filth! that escape. Gabriel, if that statue were closer to the hole, we could cover it as we did before. The men you once were are long gone. See if we can use that statue to block the hole.
Zobek, help me knock down the statue.
Hold on, I'm coming. You will all meet the same fate. Gabriel, if that statue were closer to the hole, we could cover it as we did before. They will return if we don't block the hole. You'd have done better to have stayed in your hole. We have to block their escape.
Help me, Zobek. We can only knock down the statue if we do it together.
As you wish. Thank you.
We delve deep below the abbey, ready to face the evil confronting us. The abbot, Vincent Dorin, was once a good and kindly man who helped the people of Wygol. But now he has become a devious coward who has holed himself up in the abbey and rigged it with traps of cunning. The people, unprotected, have paid a heavy price for his treachery. Night has fallen outside, and we will be open to vampire attack at any time. We must be on our guard. We must work together if we are to succeed in acquiring the relic that the abbot guards. This will help us greatly in defeating the vampiric horde later.
May help us open the door. I'll send you straight back to hell.
I need your help with the crowbar, Zobek.
I'm coming. Go, go! Cross over now! You'd have done better to have stayed in your hold. There must be some way of knocking the grill down. You are dead. Cursed creatures! What about the statue? There must be some way of knocking the grill down. I'll send you straight back to hell! What about the statue? I'll send you straight back to hell! There must be some way of locking the grill down. Cursed creatures! You are dead! What about the statue? You'd have done better to have stayed in your holes. Bastard Abbott has protected himself well. We need two keys to get out of here.